every single company is responsible for the direct impact we have both on the planet and on the people throughout the supply chains, whether we want to or not. And being held responsible for that and being made accountable for that is very important if we want to create that level playing field and if we want to make it standard throughout the industry. And exactly for that, we do need human rights and environmental due diligence legislation.